Hello, welcome back to the channel. Today we're playing Sonic Heroes. If you want to play this, it is on Xbox, OG, PS4, sorry, not PS4, PS2. It is also on, I think PSP, and it's also, of course, on GameCube. We're playing the GameCube version as well, so, yeah. I kind of like Sonic Heroes. I mean, it's not a horrible game, but it's definitely not my favorite. I have a funny meme video that I made back in the day. Back in the day, I mean just a few weeks ago. But I have a funny meme video. It's in my meme playlist, where I have just my funny videos that I make. Where, like, I kind of, like, throw Sonic Heroes saying, "This game is spooky." It's kind of like that. It's pretty funny. Why can I not get up here? There we go. Alright. These levels are very long, so we're just gonna play, I think, two levels, if that's okay. Oh my word, we're all the way over here. Yes, Tails, let's go. No, they don't. This is where we missed the checkpoint. There we go. Thank you. I do actually like Sonic Heroes. It is actually kind of fun. It's just very janky and difficult. I'm very close to beating it. No, you're flying with style. It's already been 7 minutes and we've only been on one level. That's how long the levels are. Not mentioning I've died a few times. Alright. Yes! One more level and then we'll end the video.
No problem.
No problem. Hey. Yeah, we'll do Lost Jungle. Lost Jungle's fun.
You sure it's safe around here?
I don't know.
There they are! Leave them in the heat, son. Ship rock! Ship rock! Ship rock! Ship!
Here we go!
Alright!
Let's go!
Boing! I almost fell off the stage there.
Let's go! Let's go! Let's go! Let's go!
Yeah, if Tails doesn't have anybody with him, he can throw dummy rings like in Sonic 06. Which is a cool little Easter egg, kind of. Even though Sonic 06 was made in 2006, this was made in 2003. But still. Careful not to fall. What do? I fall.
Got it.
Leave it to me.
Really steep here. Be careful.
Hey, there they are. You guys hear a
close.
Here you go.
I love how it sounds like Knuckles is saying the ruder way of saying poop. I'm not gonna say it because I'm trying to keep it clean on the channel, but if you know, you know. I love that he's not saying that word, but it sounds like it. There we go.
Shit, rock.
There we go. Well, I think I'm going to call it quits today. See you later. Hope you enjoyed the video. Like, subscribe if you want. I don't care if you do. And, yeah. See ya. Bye.